go. Umpire Matthew Nichols to bounce the ball. 2014 Anzac Day. It's the Pies and the Bombers. Underway. Realised he had to come back. Melchin with a ripping kick around the body. Jakey Melchin, what a goal.
So Collingwood at the moment are the ones who are just making the odd mistake.
Did not see this one coming at all. Not that sort of dominance to the Bombers.
We've got something going now. Elliott kicks to the pocket. Can they get on the end of it? Cloak trying to search for White's quick. He should kick a goal at long last.
The valve has been released. The genie's out of the bottle.
Danaher, good hand. See, that's a strong mark, isn't it? That sends a message across. The AFL, not a great kick. Pressure on. Well done, Pendlebury. Really building here, Pendlebury. Good kick to full forward. He's got Swanee, and Swanee's got a goal. And Collingwood, centimetre by centimetre, makes their way back.
Gives it to Elliott. Elliott launches from 50. High footy, won't get the journey. Curly flies. But I think it's a Collingwood mark to side bottom. Runs, but he's on. Collingwood have kicked three in a row to dig themselves out of a deep hole.
Just short of where it needed to be, Blair. Quick hands, Pendlebury. Got Melchin all over him. Don't check on the side bottom. But a couple. Side bottom in a row. Collingwood four in a row.
Cloak just pulled the kick. Not once, not twice, but three times. And then in the end, a partial smother. Hooker. Gee, please, mate. Under pressure, Aspie. Here is Goldsack. Left foot snap. This is unbelievable. Collingwood have kicked five in a row. And it's a one goal.
Beams waiting with Hibbert. Side bottom's already kicked a couple. Can't quite get a handle. Back to Beams. Back to full forward. Again a bouncing ball. Cloak lumbering a little. Strong. He's got three. Swanee's got three. Scores. A level. Yes. All square. They're rattled. Essendon are rattled in the back half right now.
By words, you know, it's just been a fantastic turnaround from Collingwood. All the things they didn't do in that first quarter, applying the pressure and the aggression to Essendon, they've upped the ante this quarter. Now Essendon are on the back foot. They need to regroup at halftime.
Look at the Collingwood supporters in the outer stand and applaud. It's Collingwood's first goal of this game at the 8-minute mark of the second quarter to put Collingwood 30 points down. A real difficult angle. He needs to work it left to right. I tell you what, the goal umpire did not move. White's got two.
Hooker got a bad bounce. Swan, chance here. He can run this, Swanee. He's going to latch his back and take them on. Gets to the pocket. Oh, and yes, he does. Oh, that was huge. Well, talk about seizing the moment.
Bombers desperate for a goal here. Clever flick by Carlo. Chapman ran into Young. And Chapman was upended. And he lies motionless on the ground. He gets to feet or to all fours. And he felt the full force of that.
Swan, Pendlebury, Swan. Bursting through Swanee. He's kicked his third. He's made a difference in the premiership corner.
Handball wide. Gleeson had a look. Didn't go with the body. This way and that away for Elliott. The same with the little man, Blair. Gets it back to Elliott. He can line up here, Elliott. It's a drawing goal. Elliott's kicked a beauty.
So real chance here for Collingwood. Ball well done. Terrific tackle coming from Stan. Swanee's got four.
Here is Grundy from Fiji out. He's threaded the needle so superbly. That is a monster kick from Grundy. 91,731.